Back to the final review of the Transformers Combiner Wars Combaticons. This time it is of the Voyager class Onslaught. He is the leader of the Combaticons and the torso, and becomes the torso of Bruticus. Now here is Onslaught in his vehicle mode. Here he is from the side. From the front. The other side. Back. There he is from the top, and from the bottom. Now, for size comparison, again, just like with Brawl, here he is next to a CD of Mario Kart 8, if I can get a proper grip on it. As you can see, he is like maybe twice as tall as the CD. A little less than that, but anyways, this is gonna go this robot and torso. Now to start off, we're gonna take off his weapons, and they are these giant guns right here. Excuse me, I'm still sick, but that's okay. Take them off and put them off. So, oh wait, before I forget, unlike the other four, he does not come with a comic nor an accessory. He comes with a card. Here is a card of Onslaught. It says Onslaught right there. Some very nice artwork right there. I'm back again. Transformers Generations. Hasbro. Copyright 2015. Hasbro R. Assert. Whatever. Blah, 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 blah. Put that back off to the side. No bio. There might be a bio on the back of the box. I'll go check right now, actually. I'll pause the video. There was nothing of real importance on the box, so I did not grab it. But anyways, get on to transformation. What we're gonna do is grab these little fins right here and flip them up. Actually, first we're gonna grab this part, swing it up, then we bring these little wings up. Bring it back down. So we grab the front of the vehicle, split it, bring it down, and then rotate them 90 degrees so that the wheels are facing up. Next, we grab the back section, bring it down, then we split it. Next, we then swing the legs. It's on like a triple joint, 1, 2, and 3. There's one further in there, this one right here at the end of my thumb, and then this one right here. Just gonna swing it up into this area, bring it down. Bring out the foot, rotate it around, and bring out the heel. Do the same as the other side. I'm going to grab it and just kind of swing it into the proper position. Bring down the foot, rotate it around, bring down the heel, and just straighten out the legs. Next, we take the arms. Untab them from the shoulders and bring them down. Next, we take these little pieces. Oh, whoops, sorry. Next, we take these pieces and bring them down, and they'll click into place. Next, I just move the little wings back out so I can bring that back down a little bit. Next, we open up the torso to flip out the head. And here we have Onslaught in his robot mode. For articulation, his head can rotate. I think it's on a ball joint. I can't tell because of the joint right there. His arms they are on a ratchet joint right here. They can go out, but not that well. His arms can go out, though. He has a double elbow joint. He does not have a waist movement. Go forward 90 degrees and backwards. They're on a ratchet joint. He has a hip swivel, and he has knees that are like 90 degrees, really. That's about it. His two guns right here, they're identical, except one has a peg on the back, and they're like mirrored, so to speak. Like, you see what I mean? Like, yeah. But you can take this one and peg it on like that, and you get a giant gun. for what purpose this is. Like, I don't know. It could be for Bruticus or whatever. But what I usually do is I either have him hold these in his hands right here, or have them pegged onto his back. But whatever. Anyways, next thing we're going to do is transform him into Bruticus mode. Now to get started, we're going to take his head and flip it back in. I'm going to turn him around and take this entire backpack and rotate it around. I'm going to take this top, part and bring it down and tab it in. Now we're going to take the feet and heels and flip them in. Alright, now I'm going to take the leg, rotate it to the side so that this part's facing this way, and just swing it in upon itself, as if you're transforming him back into vehicle mode. Next, we take the arms, bring them out. We take the arm, there's a tab right here, right here, focus camera. Right there. There's a hole right here, along with the peg right here on his fist, and a hole right there. I'm just gonna tab that into place. I'm gonna grab this part and just flip it back out all the way and swing it backwards. Do the same with the side, rotate it. Peg the arm in right there. Grab this bit, swing it back. Now we take this part and swing it down, like so. We don't do that yet. Then what I like to do is I like to take the guns and just tab them in right here, like so, and then just swing the whole thing back. And then here we have Bruticus in his torso mode. Now we're gonna grab the others, Swindle and Brawl. What we're gonna do is we're gonna slide them in right here. Next, we're gonna take Blastoff right here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna line it up and push the little piece right there in and slide it in. Then we're gonna take the wing and tab it in. Do the same with Vortex. Take the arm, just in, then lock the arm into place. And here we have Bruticus, but not the way I display him on my headboard. What my problem with him is, he leans forward. So to fix this, I'm going to take the legs right here, I'm going to take Swindle, rotate him out one. Let's take Brawl, do the same thing, and we take the legs and swing them inward, albeit slightly. And this solves his... Hold on. This solves his leaning problem. I think I did it right. I'm gonna bring it out another click. Actually, never mind. I'm gonna bring them back in the way they were. There we go. And here we have Bruticus all combined. Now, for poseability, his head is on a ball joint. His arms can go out and can go 360. Legs have a 90-degree knee movement. His feet can swivel, his arms can swivel, he has hands, whatever, all that cool stuff. Whew. I don't know why I'm starting to feel a little nauseous, but that's okay. Let's get a zoom in on Bruticus' head sculpt. If I can keep it steady. Very nice head sculpt. Now, I like these guys more than any other Transformer, I believe. But these guys are definitely up there as some of my favorites. Just, I don't know what it is about them, but I know next to nothing about them, but I love them. But anyways, this has been the video review of Transformers Combiner Wars Vortex Blastoff, Swindle Brawl, and Onslaught in that particular order. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like down below and a comment saying what do you like about this guy and how your day was. In the description, there'll be links to channels. They are great people, and I highly recommend them. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, click that subscribe button for videos that I don't have a particular schedule of uploading, but that'll change at some point. I don't know when. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed these reviews. As of right now, I haven't uploaded any of them, but that'll change tonight. I'll upload them soon. But anyway, guys, I will see you guys later. Goodbye.